all the young people in the church please come to the front row?
For ourselves and for others.